ghost in my bedroom. It haunts me at night. Refuse to believe, but he keeps stopping by. Just when I think that I'm alone, it shows up again.